All right, everybody, I'm out here at Banner Creek, right out here by Holton, Kansas. I'm out here by myself. My partner in crime's not here, Mr. Mike Edmondson, but I'm figured I got my GoPro all charged up, finally got the memory card cleared of all the old videos. I've got those backed up on a different storage device. Figure I come out here to Banner Creek while it's still fairly beautiful out here this evening and see if I can't catch some bass or something. This is the first time in a very long time that I've actually went bass fishing. Normally it's catfishing. We're gonna see what we can do. It is a beautiful, beautiful evening out. As you guys know, I'm known very well for bird nesting. I like to bird nest these damn reels up. I'm learning. It's definitely a learning curve. If you're not used to these, it takes practice. Lots of it. Practice makes perfect. So if you don't get it right the first time, try again. Don't be scared to get back at it, you know? That's the problem with a lot of people. They mess up, can't figure it out, they get frustrated and they quit, you know? And you can't just quit. See, I got to figure it out now. I was debating on coming out here with some worms, but that didn't happen. So what I'm going to do is pull some line out, probably about 15-20 yards worth. This seems to work a little better for me on these bass reels that are set up like a bait caster. We're gonna whip it out there. Click her in. Getting down to that part of the season where catching fish is going to be far and few in between. But we're not going to give up. We're not going to give up. We're going to move, change locations, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back. And we got another one on. Right, what we have here, guys, is a beautiful blue cat. There you have it. Alright, I'm gonna whip this out there one more time, try to get another largemouth bass. I feel like that catfish was by complete chance. It's all about getting it out there. You gotta get it out there a little ways. And these, I'm using a rattle trap, is what we call them. They have a little bead inside them. Those of you who know what I'm talking about, some of you don't. A rattle trap is a lure with beads inside of it. It makes a rattling noise when it's in the water, shaking back and forth. That's what I'm using. These things are absolutely beautiful. They work wonders. Alright, we're going to be right back in just a second. Alright guys, we're back and I've got another fish on. I've been trying to find decent places to set you guys while I handle my biz. Oh, that's a keeper right there, that's a crappie. A good size crappie right there. We're gonna keep it too. Because we hungry. We hungry. Now they're up here close and they're feeding, so I'm gonna try and get another one. And they're hitting pretty fast, so thank you. I'm not liking this at all. At all. Just not having very good luck with these lately. That's alright, that all came. Having a lot of luck out here with this bass fishing. I don't recommend anybody doing this the way that I'm doing it. I'm pulling out probably 20, 30 yards of line before I cast it. I'm just pulling up my lure because the lure is so light. I'm having a hard time getting it to go where I want it to go, so. Alright, boys and girls, I think that's going to end the fishing trip this evening. I lost my lure. Got snagged up on a rock over there, or a tree there. I know when the water level was down, there was a tree down over there sticking up out of the water. So I lost my lure over there in that general vicinity, and I don't have any more at this particular point in time. So I got me a keeping, a legal size crappie to keep, and I got myself a largemouth bass keepable. So we're going to head home, get them cleaned up. Thank you guys for tuning in to Kansas Fishing Outdoors. Also, Short Fused Outdoorsman, because this will go partially on my channel as well. Alright guys, going home from a fishing trip, and as you can see, there's a car flipped over. We're going to get better footage over here in just a minute. I'm going to go down here, turn around.